It's our pleasure to welcome you to the Estadio da Luz, the Stadium of Light in Lisbon.
I'm Clyde Tilsley, Andy Townsend is here with me for this game.
Yep, it's a great surface out there for passing the ball about. Let's hope both teams really get amongst it.
There should be a rousing atmosphere in the stadium for this match. A great turnout from both sets of fans. This is how it should be, Andy.
Talking to stop, and there has been plenty of that. Time for the action now. Now, will he finish this one? Look at the space he's got here.
Corner kick's been given.
Comes the ball into the box.
Ambitious to say the least. He seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
Mikel. He stretched them here.
Again, he's first to react to get to the clearance.
Mikel. Mikel. Quick to see that and step in.
Well cut out.
Mikel. Mikel.
That's a good interception.
That will be a throw in.
Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they're threatened more from the wider positions.
Boateng.
Well, get a bit more joy down the flanks. They'll certainly find more space out there.
Quick to cut the ball out.
I'm just not realizing. realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
Referee has given the foul. Looking for an opening.
That wouldn't have broken down.
Here they go again. They have had some joy with the counter-attack so far.
Cut the ball out there.
Mikel. Maybe something on here. Into a dangerous area, looking for the spectacular. Maybe something on here. Oh, this is a charge!
But just how wasteful was that?
Oh, that's some stop. Looking to get it clear. Nicely played. Mikel. Oh, he's just going to get himself in trouble with that kind of a challenge. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft and his name goes into the book.
Now those players in the war have got to stay tight together. They've really got to protect that side of the goal.
Locks it in. Distributes the ball well. Crossed it into the area. Outside header. It's out into touch and they might pile a few forward here.
Miller.
Nicely played. Mikel. Use the challenge to turn him. He could remain tight to the very end this game. You couldn't pick a winner approaching half-time.
It's a poor pass.
He's got a chance.
huge amount of jostling right in front of the keeper at the moment. We all know a good delivery here could lead to the opening.
Just put his foot through that clearance. Nicely played. The first half has just flown by. There's the whistle.
Oh, the quality in this game is severely lacking. Surely it has to improve now.
Off they go, back to the dressing rooms with the score at 0-0. Managers have had their half-time input. Let's see how much difference it makes to this second half. Bayern Munich. Mikel. Mikel.
It's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
He's got a chance here. Great position. Mikel. A good position. Can he pick someone out? Out for throw, and they do have options here. Just intercepted, saw that coming. Mikel. Just got the ball away. Just cut the ball out there. Looking for an opening. You see these two combining at every opportunity. Good partnership.
Quickly.
looking for space, always looking for a pass. Mikel, the referee's indicated a throw-in.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
Miller.
Quite a collision there, the referee didn't like it, free kick's been given.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
Who's on the end of it? Put his head to the ball. Just put his foot through that clearance. Mikel. Nicely played. Looking for a way through. Big chance!
Oh, that can be so frustrating. Some wonderful football, but not enough to get level yet. A little bit of care on the key pass is deserted.
Mikel, looking for an opening.
One of the reasons they are so dangerous down the flanks is the understanding between fullback and winger.
Well, let's see if they've got time for another goal, but time would appear to be their biggest rival now. They've got to keep the ball better than that.
Who's there?
Ball's gone out, it's a throw.
These boys certainly know how to defend.
Play that in quickly. Wide of the mark, bit of a waste.
Miller.
Going long into the box. He saw what was happening and got to it quickly.
Well, he rushed into that and didn't give anyone a chance to get on the end of it.
No hesitation from the referee, a yellow card it is. He'll have a go. Nicely played. He stretched them here. Promising attack. Now, will he finish this one? Oh!
Oh, how good was that? Stunner, absolute stunner.
Nothing at all the goalkeeper could do about that. He knew he was beaten the moment it left his foot. Totally fooled.
This man's pace is a real threat to this team. They just can't live with him. It's another glorious finish.
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it.
Nothing at all the goalkeeper could do about that. He knew he was beaten the moment it left his foot. Totally fooled.
This man's pace is a real threat to this team. They just can't live with him. It's another glorious finish.
That's when it becomes the loneliest place in the world for a goalkeeper. When you mess up for your team, there's nowhere to hide.
They've got to take their chances now. They may as well lose by two as one.
These counter-attacks may be their best chance up to this game.
Out.
Maybe something on here.
Can he get it in?
Rowan's been awarded.
Players in the war have got to stay tight together. They've really got to protect that side of the goal.
In it comes. That's the end of the match.
Well, this game looked to have nil-nil written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end, and I thought they got what they deserved.
Andy, thanks for your opinions today. We'll see you again for your team's next important match.
Thank you.